has a recipes, recipes book. This is about the machine. I'm going to take out all the molds. A pardelle, I guess. This looks like spaghetti. Spaghetti number 5. With the push plastic to clean later. And this is probably linguine. Not sure what this is. Okay, push pins to clean. There's another one here. Okay, this one is for the angel hair. Angel hair pasta. It has the cup for the water, I guess. And then here a measuring cup. It came with this, I'm not sure what this is. It has two metal plates. I'm not sure if this is the one to cut off the pasta or this is something to put in the machine. I have to read the manual. Okay, and the cleaning push pin, whatever, for this. Oh no, this is for something else. I see, so this one was separate. This is for the small, yes, angel hair. And then this cap for, I'm not sure. For this is for the spaghetti. This one. This is not for this one. So I have, oh I see, this one is already on the machine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and the eighth one is on the machine.